Hello children, how are you?
I am Maya madam.
Today I am going to teach you a poem from your Marigold book. The name of the poem is Zoo Manners by Aileen Matthews. First I am telling you about zoo. Have you ever been to zoo?
Oh yes.
Okay, very good. So I think you know that zoo is a place where we can see different types of animals. But in zoo, there are some manners also. We must follow this. Okay, children. Now, I am reciting the poem. You please listen carefully. Open your book, page number 72-73. Zoo manners. Be careful what you say or do when you visit the animals at the zoo. Don't make fun of the camel's hump. He's very proud of his noble bum. Don't laugh too much at the chimpanzee. He thinks he's as wise as you or me. And the penguins strutting around the lake can understand remarks you make. Treat them as well as they do you, and you will always be welcome at the zoo. Now I am telling you something, the inner meaning of the poem. Always be careful whenever you go to the zoo. You never tease any animal. Do not give food to any animals. You always love them. Then zoo will also always welcome you. Okay, children. Now I am telling you some new words with their spelling. Proud. PROUD. Noble. NOBLE. Wise. WYSE. Penguins. PENGUINS. Strutting. STRUTTING. Remarks. REMARKS. This is the new words. You please learn these words with spelling, okay? And learn the poem also and try to recite the poem. Okay, children? Be good. Stay home. Okay? So now, bye-bye. Goodbye. See you.